Tell me this wouldn't be the coolest thing ever. Take any random pic of yourself, flip it into a straight-up Ghibli masterpiece, and then we make it move. Yeah, that's what we're cooking today. And if Ghibli ain't your vibe, no worries. I've got 30-plus other insane styles for you to mess with. Let's get it. First, head over to Sora. You'll see this prompt bar. Click the little plus icon. Then hit Upload from Device and select your image. Now, double-check that image mode is selected, pick the right aspect ratio, and decide how many variations you want. Once that's set, type in your prompt. Restyle this image into Ghibli style. Now, just hit Generate and let Sora do its thing. Now, I picked Ghibli because, well, it's trending. But there are way crazier styles out there. And I know you don't want to waste time digging through menus, so I already did the hard work for you. Check the doc in the description. I dropped 30-plus absolute bangers in there. You're welcome. Now, go to your media. Find your freshly generated image and download the one that hits just right. Alright, so we've got the art. Now let's make it move. For this, we're using Hailuo AI. It's free, and it actually understands 2D animation. I tried Sora, but let's just say it took some creative liberties. Instead of animating my image, it just teleported my character to a whole different dimension. So yeah, Hailuo AI it is. Hop over to Hailuo AI, select Create Video, and upload that masterpiece you just made. Now in the prompt box, you can type your own thing. Or if you're like me, just ask ChatGPT for a solid animation prompt. Upload your image and hit it with something like, give me a prompt for an image to video tool with subtle motion and smooth movements, and focus on facial expressions of character for this image. But listen, don't just blindly copy-paste whatever ChatGPT gives you. Sometimes it gets a little too creative. Read it, trim the fluff, and keep only the movement-related parts. You can even tweak it to add your own animation ideas. Just keep it clean, simple, and to the point, alright? Now, just copy that cleaned up prompt, paste it into Hailuo AI, and for the love of all things holy, make sure you select the live character model, not the other ones. Now smash that generate button, wait a minute, and boom! You just made a freaking animated video. If the first attempt looks a little wonky, no big deal. Rerun it till you get that chef's kiss result. And that's it. Your AI-powered animation masterpiece is ready to go. Now go make something dope, post it everywhere, and flex on your timeline. If this helped, drop a like, hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.